वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री पदकमलं।
India is still high scholarly, international, the best. There is a lot of bhikkhu, they like to learn the bhikkhu. So, Vedic culture is neither illegal nor central. Why the proper first? Vedic is allowed to the brahmacharya to be sometimes, but they like often. This is only bhikshu. Bhikshu means beggar.
Mm. It's only bhikshu.
Yes. Here, in the Indian culture, brahmachari, sannyasi, and brahma, they are allowed to beg alms. That is a Vedic culture. And the household lads treat them as their own children. This is the relationship.
But what if it's done in a culture where this is entirely different?
Therefore, they are hippies. This is their culture. Hippies and modern in the name of religion. This is their culture. And above some, because there is no such culture, therefore the result is the above some and killing and bombing, making the whole atmosphere abominable. This is your culture. Fighting between Protestants and Catholics and bumping. People are terrified. They cannot go out in the street. This is their culture. And begging is bad. To keep the people, whole population in terrified condition, that is very good. And if anyone in a humble way begs, very bad. This is your culture. Any way allow the brahmacharya to beg just to learn humbleness, not beggar. Coming from very big, big family, large family, they practice it. This is not begging. This is to learn how to become humble and meek. And that's where the humble and meek God is having. You do not know what is this culture. You have your own culture, devilish culture, to kill. Even one's own child. How will you understand what is this culture? Am I right or wrong? Yes, it's right in culture. You have got fourth class, tenth class culture. How you understand the culture of becoming meek and humble?
The district attorney was trying to prosecute a litigation. He reveals his strategy here, because many lawyers say that we have a right to practice our religion. This is freedom of religion, he says.
This bona fide religion.
He said, but it's not a question of religion. He said, mind control has nothing to do with religion. It's a question of individual free will. I don't think an individual in his right state of mind would allow someone else to control his mind. Just think of it in terms of hypnosis.
Mind control is everything.
Anything.
He was trying to also, they are there also, thanks to mind control. Mm-hmm. Our men, kidnapping by force. This is the mind control. They have already kidnapped their mind to us. And you are trying to control his mind by force, deprogramming, kidnapping. This is not mind control. Yet his mind is already in Krishna consciousness, and by force, you are trying to deviate him. This is not mind control. And your mind control is good, my mind control is bad. That is here. So anyone, any rascal will say, my activities are good and your activities are bad.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.